If U.S. aircraft carriers were at Pearl Harbor on December 6, 1941, the outcome of the Japanese attack may have been different. The presence of aircraft carriers would have provided additional air defense for the harbor and could have allowed for a quicker U.S. response.